gets down. Right, yeah, here is to get up the line. You should never stay on the line with a knife. If he's coming straight at you, you run away from the short end. So when he comes in, yeah, on the heel. Yeah, there we've got a hook in his hand. Now I'm going to give him some of his own knife back. Cross the leg out, yeah, back to him, yeah. Yeah, take that. Yeah. Hold the hook hard enough. I don't want to be in the lot of the line. I'm going to move off subtly. Comes in, yeah, and I'll block it. I'll take the engine up there. It's going there. Grab hold of the knife, yeah, cut across. Yeah, four. Yeah, no. That's a simple technique, yeah. All I'm doing is curving my body out the way of the knife as well. I'm basically flinching. That's another important principle in our system. Yeah, like you do what matching will come to you. Yeah, most people who come over a knife and sit there and flinch. Naturally. You don't stand there and go. Yeah, somebody comes with a knife on you, you actually go like, oh! You'll try and get away from it. But I'm just utilising that. That natural reaction. I'm using my knife with my body grip from the knife. Grab the hole. Keep holding this because I want it. That's what I want. These are not important. This is. Take the knife, cut it across the hip. Okay, across the hip. In. Take it from along. Back down, Peter. Take a knife off. Okay. Now they come under the guns. Now, first thing I always teach any of my students, yeah? Most of my students are bouncers and people like that, yeah? But if you come through with a knife or a gun, run! Yeah? The best self-defense you'd ever have against any weapon is to run like hell. Real people, okay? Unless you're like in the army, yes, and they got to be in the shop. Alright? But most people, you see the gangster movies? Yeah, like that, yeah? That's absolutely one of the most stupidest things you can do for a gun. Alright? Because it doesn't work. Good, fire, go. It'll go. Bam! Like that. Just a kickback, yeah? Right. What I want is, yeah, here's gonna come up to me. Towards my chest. Alright, yeah? Anyone who's trained with a gun will not come anywhere near you. Alright, they'll stand about this far away from you.
Down! Down! Down!
Yeah? If he doesn't know what he's doing and he comes up there, maybe he's trying to threaten you or whatever, or yeah, wants to get up close. What you can do is he's a special winner here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to cower. And trust me, I would be cowering. Yeah? So I'm going to keep my hands on both sides. And the gun, both my hands on one side of the gun. That's like the bucket off the light. And also I'll take my body round again. So come on, I'll take it round. I'm now going to hold the top of the gun. Yeah, I'm going to space it around. Back on.
Down!
Yeah. And then the reverse stance. Comes over the gun, here. I'm sitting here like this. If I have my hands out here, and I go like this, it's too far away to be able to grab the gun. Instinctively, most people, they'll go, ah, but it takes too long to put your hands down. Yeah, what you do is you go, oh, you still look like you're sitting there scared. Yeah, that's what you should be like. Yeah, turn, take the gun off, unlock it. Yeah, and now I'm good. Twist, out, move back. Why do I move back for? I move back because he's going to come back to me with the gun again. He'll want the gun back, won't he? It's his property. He's going to want it, yeah? And if you stand here again, he can do the same back to you. That's why, again, when you're talking about guns, you take a gun off somebody, you should always be away from the person. Gain some distance. I take a weaver stance. Weaver stance, here is to support the gun. This, here, you can then shoot and it'll go wobble off all over the place. It's like that, steady. So he's got the gun, okay? In here. Yeah, in here, yeah, and I'm going to bring my hands up and I'm going to cower. It's just really to get my hands nice and close to the gun, yeah? But I'm going to sit there and I'm going to cower, I'm going to turn. Keep the gun off the line, yeah, push away from me. And here, from here, yeah, and I'm twist it back. Now twist it back to the weak part of his hand. This is the weak, All right, okay, so I'm going to twist it back towards the weak, that way. And I'll twist it towards the gap, that way, take it out. And